I kissed her, and I asked her to marry me.
Little Archie proposed to me.
Betty and I are getting married this weekend.
It's not every night that a mom gets to host the rehearsal dinner for her daughter's wedding.
It was always supposed to be Betty and Archie. It was like it was their destiny.
We're right on the edge.
Me marrying Betty? Come on, he would have been beside himself.
Kind of weird, huh? The two of us playing boyfriend and girlfriend.
His feelings that had long been buried shook loose.
She's this lit window in the dark.
That's some Shakespearean level treachery.
Confluence of good and evil. Archie and Betty's love.
Cause I've never worn white, but I wanna get it right. Yeah, I really wanna try with you. Cause I really wanna say I do.
I've been dreaming about starting a family with you since sixth grade.
There's nothing more that I want than to have your baby.
Sweat and tears to reach your destiny. I do. Cause love is a minefield. Let's take this walk, baby. Cause at the I choose you and you choose me.
The old American boy, the girl next door.
What would you say if you were here, Dad? Probably something corny like,
it's about following your heart, right?
I'm also going to the dance with Archie.
I'm never going to stop being friends with Archie, Mom.
To the finest young gentleman in this town, Archie Andrews.